Okay, let's do this. How the hell did you plan on killing me? You didn't have any arms. Yes, I do. I could see a Monty Python reference there. Would be really nice if I had that banshee so I didn't have to walk everywhere. Oh well. Wouldn't happen to be another banshee I could use with there. Oh. Gotcha. Yep. Final run my ass. Gosh, this is annoying. Gotcha. No more air support for the Covenant. See ya. Better not stick around, get killed. It's Seriously, where am I supposed to go? Oh. That way. Right? Nope. Hmm. Over here? I think so. Yep. Not there either. So where am I supposed to go anyways? That is a very good question. See ya. So I am supposed to go this way. Great. I'm gonna go back and grab the sniper rifle. And then I'm gonna take out as many as I can before bum rushing it to the next spot. Gotta punch a hole in their line of defense. Then run like hell to the Banshee and get the hell out of there. Don't attack me, attack them. Whatever. Let's keep going. Damn right you're gonna die. See ya. Good. Let's keep going. And that's everyone.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Wait. Finally.
No, that'll take too long. There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about something. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not going to like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.